Hello, people. I recently downloaded the demo for PS4 of NBA Live 18, and here is my thoughts. And these are all my opinions. Totally. It sucks. I mean, the playoffs look like it's cut out of a box. And the expression is not even there. I don't know. I mean, it's $40, yes, but they should be giving me the $40 to play the game. To even go to the store, they should give me the gas money and give me the $40 just to buy the game. That's how sorry it is. I mean, you can't compare to NBA 2K18. You cannot. I don't even understand why NBA Live is wasting their time in the NBA franchise. I played the demo, as you see, and it sucks. The control is a wreck. The details of the players, they look like stick figures. I mean, their skin and stuff. And James Harden, it like there's no movement in the avatars game. It look like PS2 graphics. NBA Live 18 does. I don't understand. Why would they even come out with that trash if they're not gonna improve on anything? I mean, and the controls are dumb. Just why? Why will NBA Live 18, NBA or NBA Live come out with it? Why? Go think I played the demo because I believe that's all people are gonna do is play the demo. It just sucks. And the soundtrack, I mean, what gifts? You can't even, they're like 30 second clips of sound bites of the music. And on top of that, it's not even any artists you heard of, maybe one or two, but come on, that's it. If you have so much money, why can't you get some real artists and play the music instead of like maybe 5 or 30 seconds? Come on, bro. The NBA Live is trash. Like I said, they need to pay me to go. Actually, go to GameStop and order it. I pre-ordered my first game since I've been playing game, and that is NBA Live 2K18. And I never pre-ordered the game, but I pre-ordered this game. Not that trash NBA life. It's trash, bro. Come on. Man, you actually gonna charge money for it? Why? Man. And on top of that, $40. It should be free. Man. This is my thoughts on NBA Live 18. I do not work for them, and all of my thoughts on my own. Because if I had worked for them, I would have made the battle game. And come on. What gift? They actually gonna charge money for this crap? I just don't know. But, like I said, these are my thoughts on NBA Live 18. And I do not work for NBA Live or whoever makes the game. I do not work for them. These are my thoughts. And my thoughts alone. And take care, everybody. Bye-bye.